Family members and staff members of the Whitehaven Center testified before the State Senate Human Services Committee today, and they addressed the committee concerning the closing of the Whitehaven Center. A rally was held beforehand to bring attention to the closings of the facilities across the state. The state plans on closing Whitehaven Center in 2022, saying that residents would be better served in private facilities. The move would cost hundreds of local jobs.